The following contest is TK Cooper's 30th birthday Bonanza Battle Royal! The winner of this contest will receive a World Championship opportunity in your main event of the evening. The rules of the Battle Royal are that a competitor may only be eliminated by being thrown over the top ropes and both feet touching the floor. The last competitor standing will be the number one contender for Chuck Mambo's Riot Cabaret World Championship. Entering the ring, representing Sunshine Machine. From New Zealand, the Headbutt Messiah, TK Cooper!
Happy, happy birthday, TK Cooper! There will be a birthday when he faces his best friends for the Riot Cabaret World title. If Cooper wins this Battle Royal, that is exactly what will happen in our main event later. Could it be Cooper and Mambo?
Making his way to the ring, representing CPF, from Lewisham, the Kid Without Fear, Danny Black!
Danny Black of CPF, it's already been an eventful night for that group. We just saw Joe Lando out here costing Murdoch his match. Well, Danny Black could yet end the night as world champion.
Making his way to the ring from his travelling carnival, the spectacular twat, Charles Crowley!
Charles Crowley, he's certainly spectacular, no doubt about that. I won't repeat the other part of his nickname, but he certainly is successful all around the country and could cap off his night here with a world title shot against Chuck Mambo. You never know what to expect from Charles Crowley. He does fancy her a bit though. Crowley denying any attraction towards Session Martina. Well, now what's going on? We'll be right back.
I closed my eyes, broke through the icing to that enticing lovely London view. A battle royal, there's no mistaking, as we wield this cake in, it's a birthday do. I wore my coat, bright colors shining, and my abs defining what a pro should do. And this here match won't be beginning till I finished singing happy birthday, Coop. Then I'll hit the boot, I'll drop the leg, my moves will make them drop down dead, and there's no better party venue than the Clapham Grand. These fans and I, we are still waiting, so be accommodating when I'm throwing you. Make sure your feet hit too.
Making his way to the ring, the innovator of Opera Mania, the king of song style, Matthew Brooks!
Sean, this place never ceases to surprise me.
It's completely one of the most amazing things I've ever seen.
Making his way to the ring from West London, the greatest professional wrestler to ever walk planet Earth, Tate Mayfays!
Well, it's a night of firsts here at Riot Cabaret, and here's another one. I think this might be the first time in his life that Tate Mayfays has been invited to someone's birthday party.
Hey, give it up for me! I know it's your birthday. What better gift than the greatest professional wrestler to ever walk planet Earth? My name is Tate Mayfair, singing than you, mate, and I've got you a signed Tate Mayfair's photo. Here you go. Happy birthday. Yeah. Well, given that Tate has pretty much taken us to this point, the stipulations of this match are that any wrestler that brings a birthday gift for TK Cooper is eligible for entry. So, Charles, would you like to?
I don't know if I trust that. That's nutritious. To be fair, I'd rather have the cucumber. I mean, it's an interesting haul of birthday presents, isn't it?
Danny, what did you bring?
I have here a CPF picture available at the merch desk. I've also got TK a nice birthday kiss too. That's not available on the merch desk unless you want to give me 50 quid.
Wait, now what?
All right. James, you said any wrestler is eligible that got TK a present.
Hold on.
Let's call something on the fly right here. TK, I got you a little slice of home. I needed something I could fit in my pocket. So if you would take that present and do me the honour of putting me in this battle royale for the fun of it, because it's Tuesday night in the club and fucking grand!
Woohoo! What even is that? He's in! Scarborough's in! What else can happen before we even get started? Oh my! Here comes the One Man Armory!
Look at the gift that Buller has brought to the party.
Making his way to the ring from Reading. The One Man Armory! Bullet!
Look at the size of Bullet! And Sean, he hasn't come alone! He's brought I guess you'd call it a present that he's brought with him.
Bullet is an absolute monster, and that is a gift and a half for TK Cooper. Uh-oh.
Danny Black needs to be careful. The kid without fear is Danny Black's moniker, and I don't know where he gets it from there, but gotta be smart about this. Remember, the winner of this battle royal, TK Cooper's 30th birthday Bonanza. One of these competitors gonna get a world title shot against Chuck Mambo, who's on the outside of the ring. That's our main event later. It's one of the more useful presents he's been given. All right, well, the bell's ringing. And here we go, battle royal rules. So if you're thrown out over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, then you're out of here. Oh dear, Tom. Tom Scarborough facing the reality of being a part of this birthday Bonanza Battle Royal.
You've got this, Tom!
Getting his referee shirt back on.
Tom Scarborough has been eliminated!
I think that was smart. It's good sometimes to strategically regroup. And to be fair, with a battle royal, you do kind of need two referees officiating. Anyway.
Well, this is going to be a hard one to call. We have so much humanity in the ring. Look at Bullet just striding around the ring.
Mayfair's holding the birthday boy in possession. And the crowd want birthday beats. It's a British tradition.
Oh.
That's not the tradition.
It is important for us to say that that is legal in a battle royal. There's no disqualification. Oh no, this isn't good.
Here comes Crowley. Poke to the eyes.
Hey, this isn't a very happy birthday for TK Cooper.
Yes,
Dave, who would you like to see take on Chuck Mambo this evening?
Danny Black with a kiss and then went low. The most intriguing matchup, obviously, is Cooper and Mambo, but it doesn't look very likely at the moment. Brooks, the king of song style. Mayfair to that cheap shot to the back of the head. Mayfair's suggesting.
Oh no, this isn't in the spirit of the occasion.
No. Everyone trying to make it a somewhat unhappy 30th birthday for Cooper.
Oh, shade of Mr. Blobby.
Wow. TK Cooper blobbying up.
Is that what we're calling it these days?
I don't know. I wasn't here, Sean. I leave you for one show. Cooper. The elbows, the clothesline. And this wiping is everyone out.
The birthday spirit going. These Poundland party blowers. Oh, Matt Brooks planted here.
Well, no one's been eliminated yet except for Tom Scarborough.
This is the real big problem in the birthday bonanza here. We could be looking at the next Riot Cabaret World Champion here in the form of Bullet.
It's his first night in the company. What a first night it would be.
Oh!
God, headbutt. Cooper didn't go down. Well, we know that TK Cooper has a notoriously hard skull.
The headbutt messiah.
Oh no! The bullet didn't go down.
Oh.
Oh my god, what a headbutt that time from Bullet. And one back from Cooper.
Oh!
Unreal! Oh. Headbutt
Good
after
god.
Headbutt!
Lads, you might have a title match later.
To be fair, this is TK Cooper's ideal way to spend a birthday. Headbutt after headbutt. And Cooper and Bullet feeling the effects, obviously, as you would.
Oof.
Kick to the midsection from Cooper.
Oh! Bullet in trouble.
Kick
oh,
and
here
Cooper.
Comes Tate.
Back of the heel into the back of the head. Here comes Tate. Mayfair's though. Mayfair's for a twist of lemon, couldn't get it. Roll through from Mayfair's though. Low!
Oh.
As you said, Sean, it's all legal.
It's all legal on your birthday. Danny Black has still got his party out on, which I respect.
Black ducking. Clothesline attempt from Mayfair's. Trying to turn him inside.
Oh.
Drops him with the brainbuster from Black. Crowley though, straight after Black. Meanwhile, Bullet going after Brooks in the corner.
Oh, the power of Crowley. Oh!
Wow. From way up high, Danny Black taken down.
Slammed out of his hat.
Yeah, he hasn't got the hat on anymore. Crowley trying to take control of this battle royal. Birthday party or no, there's a very serious prize up for grabs for the winner of this one. Oh, hang on a second, I think Opera Mania might be about to run wild in Clapham. Crowley with no answer to the King of Song style. The big boot! And you know what's coming? Gonna drop the leg.
Oh, and so does Tate Mayfair.
Oh, Brooks has got him. Brooks
Matthew
out, Brooks out, Brooks
has
out.
Been eliminated.
Mayfair gets Brooks. Brooks eliminated from the birthday bonanza.
I would have liked to see Matthew Brooks hold the Riot Cabaret World Championship one day.
Hang on, though.
Black. Imagine the song he'd sing. Oh!
Mayfair, though, didn't go all the way to the floor. He's not out yet. Danny Black's got to try and finish the job. Mayfair with that shoulder thrust. And then an elbow to the side of the head of Danny Black. Crowley going to try and get Mayfair out, but gets dropped through first over the top rope.
Oh!
Trying to just shoulder barge Mayfair to the outside. Mayfair with a poke to the eyes, anything he has to do to get himself back in here. Cooper!
Oh!
Cooper might be gone. No, Cooper's hanging on. Cooper holding on. Cooper and Mayfair living dangerously here. Five of them dropped to the floor. It'll be over. Mayfair tried for the go low, and instead, out he goes.
Tate Mayfair has been eliminated.
And that's the best birthday present Cooper's had yet. Crowd very appreciative that Tate Mayfair isn't going to get a shot at Chuck Mambo's world title tonight. But we're down to four. One of these four will. Cooper and Black in tandem with the strikes to Bullet and to Crowley. Black and Cooper both down.
Oh.
Got sent into each other. Bullet with a clothesline on the birthday boy who goes down. Crowley,
man.
Crowley
oh
and Bullet.
Oh my days, this man cracks me up.
An alliance I didn't expect to see. Bullet. Lucy Doe from Black and Cooper. They're going to have to combine forces if they want to get Bullet out of
it. Uh-oh.
Bullet collides with Crowley. Oh. Crowley. Accidentally going south of the border on Bullet. Crowley about to be eliminated. No, maybe Danny Black.
Oh, Danny Black,
Black
in trouble. Oh!
Danny Black has been eliminated.
Black's out of here. So we're down to three. It's Bullet, Crowley or Cooper to face Chuck Mambo later on. And you wonder now, Sean, whether this is going to be a two-on-one effort against TK Cooper. Bullet sending Cooper into the corner. Crowley, I think, is going to launch him.
Oh!
No one home for Bullet.
Oh, the rig moved about a foot there. Oh, see you later.
Crowley's gone.
Charles Crowley has been eliminated.
Bullet trying to get Cooper out, but Cooper with the reversal. Oh. Bullet might be gone. TK Cooper on his birthday. And Crowley with a cheap shot to Cooper.
Oh!
Chuck Mambo. Trying to defend his tag team partner there. Crowley is scarpered and we're still left with Bullet and Cooper. Will it be the one-man armory who will face Chuck Mambo? Or will it be Chuck Mambo's own tag team partner? Bullet, I think, begs to differ with the crowd's opinion of him, and he might be about to prove it. Oh, Cooper escapes.
Oh!
Headbutt.
The biggest headbutt of the night!
Bang!
See you later!
Cooper has been eliminated! Here is your winner and the new number one contender for the Riot Cabaret World Championship, TK Cooper!
On his 30th birthday! TK Cooper wins a Bonanza Battle Royal and later on gonna face his own tag team partner, Mambo and Cooper.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the birthday boy. TK! At the last show, we raised this together. And tonight, in the main event, let's put on the best match Riot Cabaret has ever seen. But buddy, baby, buddy old pal, you came a long way to pursue pro wrestling. You flew halfway across the world to be here, so I got one more surprise for you. A little taste of home. If I have figured out the technology, it should be on this screen right now.
Happy birthday, Taz. Hope it's been a great day, and hopefully it'll be a great night as well.
Happy birthday to Emily too. It's kind of funny that you guys both have the same birthday, but it makes it easier to remember, right? I wish we could be there. It would be a great celebration. We've always tried to spend special days together, but not this time. Loved having you here at Christmas.
Yeah, looking forward to meeting up somewhere in the world again.
Oh wait, that's Karen Noir!
No way!
What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Of all the vile things to do! Karen Noir with an assault on TK Cooper while he's listening to a birthday message from his parents halfway around the world, for goodness sake!
What the fuck is going on?
Get him out of there!
Oh, Jesus!
Mambo takes a shot with the chair as well. Karen Law with the ankle lock. Gonna break TK Cooper's ankle on his birthday!
A long way from the little kid on the trampoline making.
You're sick! What is he doing? Karen Noir. That message is still playing, for pity's sake. The Madame Guillotine onto the chair from Karen Noir.
And hopefully everyone goes and buys a special birthday t-shirt.
This is beyond the pale from Karen Noir.
Cheers.
Cheers, Dave.
Sean, grotesque doesn't cover it, what we just saw from the Black Swan. Cooper's hurt. What got into the sick, twisted mind of Karen Noir? Gonna go after Karen Noir.
Kara, you piece of shit! If TK Cooper can't be in the main event tonight, then I want to see you in that ring. And if you want to get Chaz involved, why don't we have Riot Cabaret's first ever no DQ? I'll see you in the main!
Cooper is still down. I wonder, Sean, if Chuck Mambo's heart is ruining his head here.